I'm Macie Connor, and I'm based in Atlanta, Georgia. I'm coming out of theater, and I was having a really hard time transitioning between the two. I just felt like I didn't know. I didn't know a lot of the things that were already expected of people in this industry. That was for people who've been in it a long time, they just knew how to do. And I felt like I had no base for that. I didn't know how to put together a good self-tape. I didn't know how to do a good slate or a full body shot. And so I was going to professionals to get self-tapes done, and that gets expensive after a while. And so when I came across you, I thought this is gonna be all these little things that people already know that don't really talk, because they don't know to talk about. That's what I need here. Technically, some of my biggest takeaways were setting up a really good self-tape, making it look professional. I got tons of help with editing my tapes. I didn't know how to do that, just to make them look really nice and stand out. I loved the physical lessons where you taught how to make things look good when you have some physical direction. And then as far as the actual acting technique, I loved how you were very free with sharing what you do and how you come to a place to present or really feel the character and be the character. And I felt like I got good technical advice, and then I got good actual acting advice as well. She is very personal. That's one thing I really loved about this course versus other ones that I've taken online before, is that other ones I've seen, everything was pre-recorded. They didn't really deal with the people that were watching right now. And Christine took us individually. She responded to questions. She responded to things that we wanted her to teach. Somebody would mention something, and then she would come back with a lesson about that or a response to it. And I also loved the individual feedback where we were able to submit our own stuff, and she would take the time to look at it and give real feedback, which most of the time you don't get with taping and things like that. I felt like this course was worth every penny. And I said multiple times to my husband and my family, I was so grateful for the amount of content that came along with it, as well as for the quality of the content. And like I said, it not only deals with just an acting style or just the technical side of how to run your self-tapes, but it was the entire thing, even how to watch TV now. It changed the way I watch my shows. When I do that in the evening, because now I'm looking for my brand and my type and the color scheme and all that sort of stuff that when you're just a casual observer, you don't even know to look for. So really, it's changed my entire perspective towards television and my auditions, and I've gained a ton of confidence from it.